Welcome to the most boring Valentine's Day ever.
We've been planning to do something special for a week now, but both of us were working today.
We had ordered this mini fire pit recently and it got delivered this morning, so we thought we would do something cool with it.
There's always this pressure to do something extra special on Valentine's Day, but this time we've decided to just lay low, just do something that comes from within.
I'm actually so tired at work today.
The plan might not be super fancy, but no harm in making it special in small ways. And that's exactly what Atulan did by leaving me this super cute Polaroid, and I smiled.
While I may not look excited to come back home, I was actually genuinely very happy to get started on all the good food we had planned to make. We started off with the patties that Shilpa auntie had prepared for us. Here's Divesh trying to help me.
Set up some snacks, which clearly indicated a cheat day, lit the fire pit with hopes that we don't burn anything, and started our favorite movie.
Ever since we've moved in together, we have realized that doing small things together can go a long way. So here's to more such comfy,